moving to New York City in 2000 became a blessing in disguise. While exposed to its ethnic, cultural, and socioeconomic diversity and its unique view on immigrants, I found a renewed respect for my culture. It gave me the opportunity to examine the missing relationship to my heritage. In New York City, I developed a new paradigm for understanding the way immigrants are viewed in the United States and the damage that oppressive, biased views have on the children of immigrants. The question that began to form in my mind was, but aren't we all immigrants? In 2006, I found myself at a crossroads. I had started a family, launched my career as an independent photographer, and was otherwise content. But I found myself longing for something else, and I was not sure what that was. The catalyst may have been the birth of my first son, Diego Alejandro, or that I was slowly feeling like New York City was asking too much of me. I needed to find a way to reconnect with and rediscover my identity, my Mexican heritage, something that I had lost along the way. That is how I found myself taking regular trips across the country and returning to my ancestral homeland, Mexico, looking to document everyday aspects of Mexican life, the culture both as it exists in Mexico and as it is incorporated into life in the United States by Mexican Americans. This photo essay, Mi Sangre, highlights the cultural and religious imagery on both sides of the border and documents the diversity of expressions of Mexicanidad across various age groups. Every image in this collection is grounded in childhood memories and in a way reconstructs the many visits with relatives and friends in Mexico throughout my life. As the son of Inmigrantes Mexicanos to the United States, I took it upon myself to retrace my roots through this photographic journey, a journey of rediscovery of identity and self-worth. By doing so, I hope I have honored my parents' roots, Nuestro México, lindo y querido, and our hermanos y hermanas, both at home and far from it.